luxury are the driving forces.
Vista Land, one of the top listed property firms in the Philippines in terms of total assets and earnings, has expanded to kababayans in the U.S. Vista Land Chairman of the Board and former presidential candidate, Manny Villar, was in San Francisco to reassure kababayans that now is the best time to invest in real estate in the Philippines.
Ang Vista Land, by the way, I was asked, kumusta bang ang Vista Land? It has some resources of more than 100 billion pesos. And the group's resources, mga 120, 130 billion pesos. And ang capital po niyan ay 55 billion pesos. And we are the biggest home builder in the Philippines today. Doon sa mga, ang payo ko lamang, doon sa mga kababayan natin. And even to the foreigners, sinasabi ko sa foreign investors, pag napad nakakausap ko, hey guys, you missed, if you missed India, if you missed if you had missed Indonesia, yung mga Malaysia, Thailand, marami nami-miss na iba, well, don't miss the Philippines.
Last year, Vista Land saw a 12% increase of reservation sales that set a company record in income at 51.7 billion pesos or 1.15 billion U.S. dollars. Vista Land USA says there are multiple options when it comes to finding and buying property in the Philippines.
What we will actually provide everybody here is that we will give you the right property, the right location, the highest possible return. We're going to have you lease the property. We're going to find the renters as well. And one thing good about it is that we're going to manage the property. And this one is really, really new. We're going to help you resell the properties in the Philippines.
And what will happen is every Filipino now can buy a property online. They can pay in dollars. The bank is being at the financing is done in the U.S. We will have representatives from every state accessing every Filipinos in the United States.
San Francisco Consul General Henry Benserto hopes more Fil-Ams will invest in the Philippines.
I think it's very important that we have more companies come over here and take advantage of the Filipino diaspora and what the Filipino Americans can really offer in terms of their progress.
Majority of foreign funds comes from Filipinos based in the United States, Saudi Arabia, the United Arab Emirates, the United Kingdom, Singapore, Japan, Hong Kong, and Canada. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.